too. Besides, doesn't matter who starts, only who finishes. See that?
Looks like another faucet.
Let's find a way up. Follow me!
Nadine, more friends up ahead.
They don't know we're here. Good.
Amazing, all things considered.
How are you so relaxed? Didn't you hear those gunshots?
I did. You worry too much. Our brothers are trained by Asav himself. Hang on.
Over there. Movement.
Check it out.
Yeah, okay.
Anything?
I think we are good here.
Movement over there.
Might be our target. What did you find?
Nothing. We are okay.
Down over here. Safety's off.
No, nothing!
Grenade!
Site secure. Well done. And you said I was like a bull in a china shop.
I never said that.
No, but you thought it.
Caught me there. Let's press on.
Just what I was gonna say. Spigot is right on the other side of this gate.
We need to get this gate open.
I'll head back to the crank.
Fraser! Perfect. That should do it. Medic! Oh, shit! Oh! Well, you made it across at least.
Sorry. I'm sure you can find your way over here.
Oh, definitely. Figured you'd want to take the easy way over.
Please, show me how it's done.
Watch and learn. Beg your pardon?
Doing all right?
Fine. Just don't get started without me.
Sure. Wouldn't dream of it.
There you are. Having fun? Just like the monkey bars in primary school.
I'd say this looks safer than the playground at my school.
Nearly there. Made it.
I'm impressed.
You're impressed. I'm tired. Let's get this done. So, this will be a bow. Oh, what the hell? That's not fair.
Sharama. Come on, let's get this over and done with.
Yep.
Oh, shit! See? I told you it was dangerous. You hurt.
Just my dignity.
Here we go.
Let there be water. Now that's three.
You know,
you're pretty good at this whole treasure hunting thing.
I'm a quick study.
One question, though. I reckon that you could pretty much do anything you want. Why are you so keen to get Shoreline back?
Seriously? My partner tends my own men against me. My lieutenant makes off with a bounty. Nathan and Samuel Drake get off scot-free, and you're asking why I want Shoreline back.
Yeah.
It was on my watch. I lost it on my watch. All right, what the hell is that thing you keep playing with?
It's my stress toy. It showed up in the mail a few weeks after we got to Australia. All right, we better get a move on. We don't want Asav to get ahead of us.
You know, I've had my fair share of screw-ups. You just pick yourself up and move on.
I don't like to fail.
No one does, love.
Let's find a way to get back down to the car.
Sounds good. Ah, this is open now. Hi. If you want to look anywhere else out there, now's the time to do it.
Right. Look, for what it's worth, it's your kick-ass reputation that got you this job. Plus, I figured you could use some money.
You're not wrong.
Honestly, though?
Too wrong. Not many of us out here. This one armed dealer demanded to speak to the man in charge, then tried backing out when I informed him I was running the show.
What did you do?
Broke both his legs.
You're not kidding.
Just trying to level the playing field.
Oh, don't cross Ross.
I should put that one on my business card.
Can't you just walk away? Be done with Shoreline?
I was born into it. I don't have a choice.
Oh, there's always a choice. Shall we?
Right behind you.
Indeed. This'll fetch a pretty penny back home, if I don't keep it.
Now what?
Let's go see. Maybe there'll be something for you. Hey, look who's here. Huh?
The Grey Langlands.
You're adorable.
Shut up.
Oh, and now you're blushing. Right, let's go see what the deal is with those waterfalls. Alrighty, let's roll.
Fraser, need to ask you something. It's important.
Go ahead.
You and Nathan Drake, professional relationship?
Mostly professional.
Oh, God. How? How?
Hey, you're not one to talk about questionable choices, mate. Asaab? And that other one, the trust fund brat?
They weren't a choice, they were means to an end. But Drake...
He wasn't so bad.
I mean... She just thinks he's so clever.
Oh, he's incredibly irritating. Impossibly so, but he's charming in his own way. And it was fun, while it lasted.
That's all one can ask for, I suppose. But I have to ask... Did you two take turns talking, or did you just talk over each other?
I'm just gonna take a look around.
I'll keep myself busy.
Thank you for your indulgence. Here we go. Coming.
Oh, I'm in. Magnificent. How long do you suppose it takes to carve something like this?
Years. Decades, even. The Hoysala certainly did have a knack for stonework.
And the war, it seems.
That too. They must have made these to commemorate their victories against the Persians.
Looks like they put up a good fight.
They did. Pity it didn't last. But their loss is our gain, right?
That carving looks familiar.
That carving is an exact match. For the disc.
So what does that mean?
I don't know yet. But I'm guessing we should give that a try. Should we dance?
Try not to break it this
time. Sassy.
What the hell? Expecting that. You ready?
Yeah. Just, taking it all in. Welcome to downtown Halabadoo. Last known resting place, the Task of Ganesh.
Spectacular. And what?
Doesn't it look like there's a dam or something between the two Ganesh statues?
Must have been eroded by the falls.
So how do we get in?
Come on. Yeah. Look at the crown. It's not wear and tear.
You're right. Maybe it was a watchtower?
Bet that's how the Persians got in.
I have heard about this place for so long. Can't believe I'm actually looking at it.
Should take a picture. Send it to your dad.
Great idea.
What? You one of those cultures who can't work a computer? Just take the picture. Show it to him in person then.
No, it's just a few decades too late for that.
Look, I'm...
Oh. Oh, God, please, no.
It's fine.
Shall we, head over to Hullabadoo? Hard to believe it's real.
Imagine what it took to make this. The craftsmen, the engineers.
Yeah. Their work still stands. But they're gone. Maybe their king should have used their wealth to protect his people and not make such an inviting target.
The stairs down. What's left of them, anyway? Any thoughts how we get up to the crown?
Did you bring the helicopter?
Left it at home.
Bum. Then I guess we're climbing. Okay. Ready? Way up. There, look. You can see some structures beneath the falls.
You know what?
Up we go then. Okay. My apologies. Up here! Come on! Come on, this way.
You sure it's safe?
You know, you keep asking me that. It'll save us both some time if you just assume it's not.
Oh, shit!
Oh. Oh, boy. It's definitely not safe, by the way.
I saw. Think you can get back up here?
Yeah. Keep going. I'll catch up.
Yeah, I've got you.
All right, I can manage.
Just accept my help.
Fine.
Come on up!
But only because you said please.
I didn't, actually. I thought you said Ganesh was the removal of obstacles.
He's more than happy to place him in your way if he thinks you'll benefit.
That why the horse and I chosen for Hullabadoo?
He's also the Lord of Good Fortune, the one you pray to for prosperity and success.
Got it. That's cool. Is this really the only way across?
Yep. Huh?
You having fun out there?
You know it. Amazing. Fun, right?
That was the craziest thing I've ever done.
In a good way or bad way?
I'll let you know.
Whoa!
They're doing great, China.
Yes. I'll be doing better when we get to the farm.
Surprised we haven't seen Saab yet.
Not one would.
Oh, he's arrived. Doubt we'll see him up here.
Why's that?
He doesn't have the stones to climb this high.
I think I see a place we can swing over to the crown. Just a little farther to go.
Huh? Oh, oh,
oh, thank you.
Hurry up and climb. I'm slipping.
Worth it?
Impressive.
Yeah.
Now, how do we get off this thing?
Okay. Easy does it.
Really?
When are you going to be back here?
Feels more sturdy up here.
Don't jinx us.
Here's our way in, courtesy of the Persian army. Wow, nice shot.
Persians must have had a trebuchet.
Trebuchet? Can't you just say catapult like a normal person?
A trebuchet is a type of catapult. It can handle heavier projectiles, like this one, and fling them longer distances.
Right. You learned that in your military training?
I looked it up on Wikipedia, like a normal person.
Ready? After you.
Oh, Christ! Fraser!
Ready? Incredible. It's our old friends, Parashurama and Ganesh.
Friends? Looks like they're fighting.
Well, when the Hindu gods aren't off fighting demons, they're sometimes fighting each other.
Well, it's not a fair fight. Ganesh isn't even armed.
I guess it's not really his style.
Carve this whole place out of the mountain?
Sure looks like it.
They barricaded the door. Didn't do them much good.
Guess they didn't expect the Persians.